Did you know the average person will produce 4.4 pounds of garbage every day? And 75% of the waste that we produce is recyclable, but only 30% makes it to recycling centers. We need to stop littering because it's killing the earth to the point we may not even be able to live on earth. According to interestingfacts.com, there's a lot of plastic litter that ends up in the world's oceans, such as fish and other sea creatures getting caught in plastic. There are 8 million tons of plastic in the ocean every year, and there are over 1 million marine animals, including fish, shark, and turtles, that were killed because of trash. We spend about $11.5 billion to clean up litter. We need to move as fast as the wind to clean up all this trash so the world can be a better place. The Great Pacific Garbage Patch is getting greater, twice the size of Texas. The floating mass is up to 16 times larger than the previously thought, according to scientists who performed an aerial survey. It is currently about 79,000 metric tons of plastic. The garbage, or the GP, is just one of the many large garbage patches in the ocean. Plastics are meant to last, and that's great for carrying groceries in a bag or holding cans. It's not so great when the plastic ends up in the guts of a sea turtle or a strangled bird. Showing the bifold plastic can attract fish, and that means fish will start eating the food and it will mess up the food chain. The full effect of this is not yet known. Scientists are worried that this can lead to big problems. Large and small pieces of plastic can harm ocean life. So one way to help stop littering is make sure your trash cans are secure, because lightweight items can fall out of the trash can and pick up from the wind. Make sure you throw away recycling into the recycling can and trash into a trash can. And everyone in the community can pick up one piece of trash a day or more to make a good use of recycling bins or trash cans. And that is my whole speech for Soapbox and why we should clean up the litter and the trash in the world. So.